Hi, yeah, you could be making a few extra bucks without doing much. Love that. We're talking thousands a year from flipping couches. Yeah, you heard me right, flipping couches, to jobs you can literally do from your couch, like legitimate free websites that let you make money by taking surveys, watching videos, they'll pay you for that, even typing. First up, get cash by just answering some questions with this free website, Survey Junkie. Yeah, it's how it sounds. You get paid to take surveys from market research companies. They can be questions about anything, like where you shop to what kind of movies you like. Then let me show you what happens. It's really easy. On your dashboard, it literally serves you surveys about stuff that's happening in your life anyway. So you come over here. Here's a survey worth 50 points. It tells you in the top right corner it's gonna take 5 minutes to do. This other one's gonna take 20 minutes. This one's gonna take 15 minutes, and you get a certain number of points. And then the points over here on the left side of the screen are redeemable for actual dollars. I literally took a couple surveys. It took me 15 minutes. I already have $5.59 in. They'll just send you the cash. You can do the same thing on websites like Swagbucks and Inbox Dollars. You can even play games and watch videos to make money. But you can also make money while spending it too. This app that I want to tell you about, I really like it. It's called Drop. Come on in here. This is what the logo looks like. When you go into Drop, they're literally going to give you money for spending money and shopping. I know, it's crazy. So you type in your credit card number or your debit card. You link it in. I know what you're saying. Jeff, you tell us not to do that. That's true, but we vetted this. This is legit. You can do it. The major retailers work with them and basically pay them a little cut if you shop through their portal. So instead of going to Target, go in here. Drop is going to make a little cut from Target, not from you. And the app is going to pay you as well. So everyone makes money. Really, it's all these different brands, right? Old Navy, eBay, Sephora, HSN, Chewy. Tons of them. Go through here. But if you're willing to put in some extra time and work, here's where you can make some serious cash. This is Ryan Pineda, a successful real estate entrepreneur. His main job is flipping houses, but he says you can make major money by flipping couches. What is couch flipping? How do you do it?
Well, basically, you just find a couch on Facebook Marketplace, Craigslist, or OfferUp, you know, make an offer on it and hopefully get it for a good deal. Go pick it up. From there, take it back home or a storage unit or a garage. And you're then going to just remove the cushion covers and throw them in the washer. Throw those things back on nice and clean. Take some nice new pictures. Relist it on the same place and just offer free delivery. Offering free delivery allows you to charge a premium for it. And you'll be able to create your margin and make a few $100 on each couch.
Yeah, how much can you make from this?
I mean, when I was doing it back in 2014, I was making $8,000 a month. But since then, I've seen people who are making over 20 grand a month flipping couches.
Just from flipping couches?
Just flipping couches. It's crazy how much they're making now.
I'm done with television. I'm out.
You're out. You got a new career.
I'm going to post more of these and more websites that offer quick cash on my website. We don't offer cash. We'll tell you how to make it at rossenreports.com. Back to you.